not a full-on painting. Pull it across the page here a little bit. Gonna soften it a little bit as I move away.
So are you gonna do the same thing, gravity, let gravity pull your...
Yeah. So I'm just pulling this out a little bit. I keep a little highlight on the top of my building now and again.
So it's an ochre?
Yeah, it's an ochre with some burnt sienna and a few other things going on. As it's going down, remember that lunar black yesterday? I just love touching some of that into it to give it more of a stone feel. It's a little bit lighter on the top, so I'm going to soften it up. Comes out here too. Shadows, I can see it coming across the top, right where there's this overhang. I can see it come down into here. You see that there?
Yeah.
And it comes across here. It's gonna also be up in here, but I just did put some paint down so it won't hold. Here. I'm gonna go back in and paint the windows later, and just coming over it. I want to talk about a little bit of reflective color into my shadows. I'm thinking of the bougainvillea bouncing right up underneath and into here. So I'm just running a little bit of this color into the shadows up here. So they'll be bouncing up. Even pour more this door. And just turn this back into here. I'm still not painting the darkness of the door. The door will be really dark, so I don't need to paint around that right now because that will be a nice dark pass. A little bit of color off to the side. Just so there isn't this big white transition right here. Kind of just what it is, I don't know over here. It doesn't really much matter, but I kind of like having that go out. I'll redefine it more in a little bit, but for right now I kind of like this coming down into here. I do like how I can come into here. I'm going to define this more in a little bit, but see this shadow that comes across here that the car is intruding across? Gonna pull it up into here.
Just be nice.
This would be too enclosed. So now, just suggestion of the road going down. Got this little cast shadow here. It's coming across here. I'm gonna soften it, pull it out. But I like this area because I talked about earlier for a little bit of writing. And here I'm gonna take this shadow onto the wall. From behind this pot, see it right here? Just pulling a little bit of the stone out of the window. Okay. Come here, and I'm just going to touch underneath it a little bit. I can put some of the scroll here and there. That will kind of pull it out. So you'll see some of it, but it's more what you call calligraphic lines. I'm not overstating it. So I'd probably do some right here, and then I'd have it poke through again and again, so it wouldn't be isolated in one spot. Shadow here, or across there too. Okie doke?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.